This is Elephant and Crocodile Farm.
other species, the elephant tribe, became extinct. If it weren't for these noble beasts who carried their kings and warriors into battle, Thailand may not have sustained its status as the land of the free. The rare and highly prized white elephants, actually albinos, have always been a favorite because they symbolize the monarchy. Since ancient times, all white elephants found on Thailand become the property of the king. The discovery of a white elephant is considered an auspicious omen for the whole country. Several Thai monarchs have even been honored with the title King of the White Elephant. The majestic figure of a white elephant on a red background was the emblem of the Thai kingdom until the early 1900s. And even now, the Royal Thai Navy tricolor has a white elephant prominently depicted in the center. The highest honor the king can bestow upon an individual is the Order of the White Elephant. Until recently, elephants were captured in the wild, and the hunt for the beasts was enacted with great ceremony, including offerings and incantations. Elephants were much used in warfare. Thai kings were well versed in their hunting, training, and care. King Narai's extensive knowledge of elephants was even recorded in a contemporary 17th century chronicle of the Ayutthaya kingdom. Exception of war, the elephant hunt was one of the most challenging events of former times. Civilization too has destroyed much forest land, the habitat of these wonderful animals. Today, most of the elephants in captivity haul timber for the forest industry organization in various parts of the country. Take part in an elephant hunt. Directing the elephants are members of the Sui tribe, all natives of Surin province in northeastern Thailand. Their ancestors were renowned elephant hunters, having migrated from the province of Chakrasak in the Lao People's Democratic Republic. Thank you. You see, that signals the all clear. Men stealthily scatter in certain matters. The Herb Chan method requires that the wild elephant be captured right there in the clear. Never before has a real hunt been witnessed by members of this present generation. Over here, back at our farm, you can see it Even though the elephants are bound by thick cords by day, they begin to welcome the soothing voices of the mahouts and female. In fact, the animals grow to love the mahouts, and each day they try harder to perfect the task given. Soon the tasks become a real art. In this way, the Forest Industry Organization trains elephant calves at a special camp in the north of Thailand.
Together.
Japan in. Japan in the merchant. Come on, Spain. Spain out, Yang is out in. Spain out, Yang is out in.
Come on, come on, come on.
That's a good thing.
Okay,
now we're going to take Thailand. Okay, I have to come in. Thank you. 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 Thank
you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Because of their great strength and time. intelligence and alertness. Elephants have always been used in Asia as work animals. They are adept in lifting or carrying heavy burdens, such as timber. Tame elephants are also used for hunting and for the training of wild elephants.
Elephant hunt. Directing the elephants are members of the Sui tribe.
Arab natives of Sirin province in northeastern Thailand. Their ancestors were renowned elephant hunters, having migrated from the province of Chakrasak in the Lao People's Democratic Republic.
Thank you.
show business and sports have become popular professions for many elephants, with the approval of their mahouts, of course.
Thank you.
Kata Chisira, Kami. Number 10, Japan, Japan. Danny, go. That's a good kick. Okay, number 14, Thailand. Okay, tie up, look at it. Hey, go ahead. Go ahead. Go
ahead.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go Elephant and crocodile farm.